before she shares her living testimony. Ladies and gentlemen, brothers and sisters, can we have more reaction, please? More reaction. Thank you so much. The floor is yours, Evangelist.
Thank you, everybody. Thank you. Good evening one more time. Good morning. Good afternoon. All nice, beautiful phytoscience family. Another testimony this evening. We are in evening or afternoon in England. It's beautiful. There's lots of closing down because of the COVID one more time. But we are very well happy indoor. There's a testimony about some women, but I'll give one today. I had opportunity to be taking care of women, people that are looking for the fruit of the womb. That means people that had problem with conception, with conceiving, fertility. We are, irrespective of their underground or underlying problems, I've been taking care of them. Then recently I decided, oh wow, this phytoscience products, if it can do kidney problem, if it can do some other problem, let's see what it can do for people with fertility problems. I've had lost few of them that had fibroids, and literally 4 days of 4 days of taking one sachet each of double stem cell, we have seen women actually going to toilet and it just drop off them. They will check and find out that it's fibroid. There's been a particular doctor friend, I've invited her twice before to our platform here. She really was like resisting me, but I gave her a double stem cell. She took it and then she just was standing up straight, amazing. She just had something dropping off her. She was so scared. And she called me, Mary, come and have a look. I said, I can't come to your house in out of excitement and anxiety. I said, you are a doctor, take your glove and investigate it. So she looked at it and it was fibroid. We've had lots of women that are going through that among us. And this particular one is a lady with endometriosis. Endometriosis, it has constituted a lot of problems, ill health, all kind of. In fact, her life was nothing to really absolute in well-being, wellness to write home about. 9 years of marriage, no children, and it's a lot of psychological, whatever, financial problem. So our own sister, I decided, okay, I will register. She's my friend from School of Nursing, so I registered her. And the pack of 32 then that we gave to her, she decided to give it to her sister. She was helping her sister to be well and to come alive and all that. And wonderful testimony, she was pregnant. She was only using one double stem cell in the morning, one double stem cell in the afternoon, late at night. And then when we got the knowledge of Snuffy Fort, they had a Snuffy Fort. And she used Snuffy Fort for 2 months. Believe you me, she was pregnant of twins children. So we are bringing this to our platform again. If you see all these people that are looking for the fruit of the womb, I mean, fertility, endometriosis is very bad. Very, very bad. That means there is a sort of organs intrusion into the womb. And so no baby can stay in that womb. So lots of it concerning this lady, and we have just pulled through. CEO, could you please help us to show pictures, please?
Yeah, just hold on, yeah?
Yes, please. So this is our beautiful bouncing babies, twin babies. We have another set of twins again. I'll bring those ones later. Not today. We had another one, the same, another family. So this phytoscience product is working for fertility as well. If you come across people that are struggling to conceive, please. We were told that it can take care or treat 200 plus of diseases. And it does. It is working. This is grandmother carrying the babies. These are our twins, our bouncing babies. So we love to rejoice with the family of Adebi. That's the family of these twins' children, a boy and a girl. The other lady as well that had twins again, due to the use of this, is a boy and a girl. In future, I will bring those ones for you to see. This is our bouncing baby, and that is the grandmother. That is their grandmother, who has traveled from the village to come for the naming ceremony. These babies are 3 weeks old. So that's grandmother singing for them, just thanking God what God has done in our family. Thank you very much. Can I receive reaction for my babies? Please, reaction for the twins. Amazing. Thank you all. We have another one. We'll bring them further and further. I had other people that are pregnant at the moment, so we are going to be bombarded in the new year with babies. God bless you all. Thank you.
Yeah, ladies and gentlemen, can we give a big reaction for Evangelist